επιτυχία χθες στις εκλογές στην Γαλλία και νομίζω ότι είναι πολύτιμη η συμβολή του. Νομίζω ότι θα προσπαθήσει και αυτός και εμείς να έχουμε το καλύτερο δυνατόν αποτέλεσμα σε τρεις μέρες.
I wanted to go to Greece first of all to congratulate the Greek government for the very important and very difficult decisions that they have taken during the last month. I wanted also to underline that we are really doing our best to find an agreement for the next meeting of the Eurogroup on the 15th of June. We are doing our best with the other member states of the Eurozone, with the IMF, with the Greek government, and I'm optimistic